Come on down. Jeremiah, where you from, Jeremiah? Jeremiah from Texas. Everybody give him a round of applause.
Woo!
All right, dude. Here's the deal, Jeremiah. Normally at this point in the show, I'd be juggling some bowling balls. I'm pretty good at it. I can juggle up to five at once. I'm not trying to brag, but it's pretty cool. I like it.
Pretty cool.
People seem to enjoy it. But you see Becky over here.
Are they trained alligators?
She took all my bowling balls and she put them right out there in the middle of the pond. So what I'm gonna have to do?
What are they gonna do?
The only person that will come down here. So you're pretty crazy, right? So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and go hand over hand.
Are you kidding me?
You're gonna wrap your legs around it just like that.
No.
You go all the way out. Watch out for that.
Over there.
You go all the way.
Are you kidding me?
If he falls.
No, don't do it!
Don't do it, Jerry!
I think they're fucking with it.
They'll be cool. No, it won't!
Yeah, you probably don't want to drop those. Yeah, take all that out.
See, I think they're joking, I hope.
Oh, Jerry!
Yeah! Kids nowadays. Texas people, what are you feeding this kid?
Boggy.
Gunpowder.
Gunpowder.
Alright, so this isn't a juggling show. I can't juggle. I'm a liar. I do that. Don't worry. So what we are going to need is an alligator. This is an alligator show, yeah? Yeah. So, you know what these are called? Got this. Can you give a guess?
I'm gonna hold them
down.
Yeah, we'll hold them right now.
So take your really big tongs. You know what this is called? Electrical tape. You know all about this. You've done this before. Alright, so those
no,
are really
he
big
hasn't.
Tongs.